Hello everyone, today I will show you how to use BigBlueButton on a WordPress installation using a plugin. Well, as you see, we are now in the admin panel of a WordPress site. First, I have to go to the plugins menu and choose add new. Okay. In the search box, you have to search for BigBlueButton. After that, you have to choose the first result, this. Okay. And click on install now. It takes some seconds, and after that, you have to activate. Well, now in the list of plugins, we have this option here, BigBlueButton. And on the left menu, it appears rooms menu. Then you have to go to the settings here. Well, you have to fill the endpoint and the share secret, where you can obtain this data. Well, you can obtain this data in the official website of BigBlueButton. Of course, if you are using BigBlueButton hosting provider, they can give you this data. In my case, I am using BigBlueButton hosting provider, so I have this panel here. My provider name is aulasenvivo.com, and this is my dashboard. In the left menu, I can go here to the API access, and I have the data that I need here. I just only have to copy and paste the URL and the API secret. Okay. I have to take care here, because as you see in the example, the URL ends in BigBlueButton, so I have to erase these three letters here. Okay, and save change. Success. After that, I will create my first room. So let's go to the submenu All Rooms. Then click on Add New and give a title for your room. For example, test 01. Okay, you can put a description or other blocks here, and you have the moderator code here. You can change it, and the code for the attendants. You can choose if your room will be recordable, and if you want to the attendants needs to wait for a moderator. Okay, then you have to publish your room. That's all. Now we need to put the room login into a widget. Okay, so let's go to the widgets. We have a sidebar here. Okay, let's see how it looks right now. I have here a post, an example post, and this is the sidebar. Okay, so we have to create a new widget. just insert before or wherever you want. And then you have to search for Big Blue Button. Okay, it appears like rooms here, as rooms here. Okay, and but we need a token. What is the token? The token is here in the rooms that we created. So first I will update the widget sound. Then I will go to the all rooms and I will copy the token. Okay, just copy and go to the widget. And paste the token here, okay, and click on update. Now I will show you how it looks on the web page. Okay, I will update the page, and as you see, you can you have this button here. If I click on it, the Big Blue Button, it will works right now. Okay. So it works. Okay. I will finish the meeting right now because I wanna show you how to put this this login but into a page, for example this page portfolio. Okay, let's go to the admin panel of WordPress and go to the pages. I will choose this page portfolio. And I will insert a new block and I will put a shortcode. Okay, you have to choose this shortcode. What is the shortcode? Well, the shortcode, unfortunately, there is not in the panel of the rooms. But the shortcut that you can copy, I will put it on the description of this video. Okay, this is the shortcut that you have to copy and paste, and of course you have to replace the token ID. Okay, I will put the shortcut here and I will update the page, but I have to replace this token, remember. So let's go to the rooms menu and go to the all rooms. Okay, I will copy the token, I will go to the pages again, and this is the page that I will use in for example. And I will paste the token right here and I will update the page. That's it. So let's go to the page and update the page. Okay, now we have the join button, but how it looks for not for me because I am the admin of WordPress, but how it looks for the others. Okay, it looks like this. I have to put my name and my access code. Where is the access code? Well, let's go again to the admin panel in the option of rooms, all rooms, and we have the moderator code and the attendant code. Okay, let's try with a moderator. Okay, I will copy and I will put my name and join. I am joining as a moderator. It's usually as a for a teacher, okay? And as you see, it works again. Hello. Okay. Now I will finish the meeting. As you can see, it works well. And I hope that this video will be useful for your interests. Bye bye.